is a man with the smallest of worlds in his hand, and a tear fills his eye as he tries to hang on, holding his world together. There's a girl in the other half of the sky, and she's wondering why the planet should sigh.
Somehow